The weirdest historical facts in Egypt is the story of Pharaoh Pepi II, who reigned for an astonishing 94 years, making him one of the longest reigning monarchs in history. His reign was so lengthy that it's said that he became obsessed with the idea of immortality and sent expeditions to find a magic potion that would grant him eternal life. Despite his efforts, he, like all mortals, eventually passed away, leaving behind an intriguing tale of an insatiable quest for immortality in ancient Egypt.